This is a sonometer. You can see a hollow box here, and there is a steel wire attached. This is attached to the weights here, and this is a tuning fork. This is rubber cork. First, let us understand what this sonometer is. It's basically a wooden box, and if you strike this, these are the two tongs of the tuning fork. If you do this, you can see it is vibrating. You strike this, keep it here, you can hear the sound. What is actually happening is, this length of this segment undergoes vibration in tune with the vibrations of the tuning fork. If this frequency matches with the frequency of the tuning fork, we can say that a resonance has taken place. Because resonance is a phenomenon which two vibrating bodies, when their frequencies match. So you keep a paper rider here, and when this at resonance, the paper rider will fall. So you have to adjust this distance in such a way that at the resonance when it's taking place, this paper rider will fall. So what is this experiment consisting of? This consists of three laws that you have to verify. First law, you keep the tension constant, vary the frequency, you take three different tuning forks, 480 Hz, 512 Hz, 426 Hz. In each case, you find out that segment which is undergoing resonance, take two trials, and then find the average. You have to show that N into L is constant. That is, frequency into the length of the segment remains constant when the tension T is constant. So this is the first law. Second law, the same setup. You are now keeping the tuning fork frequency constant. For a given tuning fork, when you vary the mass, as the tension is increased, in each case you find out this resonating segment and find this average, and root T by L is constant, frequency is constant. Then the third law, what you say is the same setup. Now, till now we didn't change. We were using steel wire here, steel wire here. Now you have three different wires, steel, brass and copper, three different wires. Tension is constant, frequency is also constant. Keep three wires separately and find out the resonating length and show that root M into L is constant. Here, mu refers to the linear density. That is, the wires what you are taking, their mass per unit length, that you can take it from the tables for the steel, brass and copper separately and show that this is constant. You can use this experiment also to find out the frequency of the unknown tuning fork. For that, what you need is, you can take any one of these formula. Imagine one of them is not known to you. Repeat this experiment from this constant, because you know you already proved that N into L is constant. Find out the segment of the resonating length as before and equate it to the constant what you are getting. From this you find out the frequency of the unknown tuning fork. So this experiment is used to verify the laws of sonometer and also to find frequency of the unknown tuning fork.